Hi, I'm Priscilla Medders with Nashville Wraps, and today I'm going to show you how to make one of these butterfly pole bows. They come in two sizes, the 2-inch and the 4-inch size. This is what a butterfly pole bow looks like when you take it out of the box. All you do is open up the ends and grab these two little tails and then pull the ribbon until it forms a bow. The bow stays on the package much better if you don't tie it at the back. Just go ahead and tape it on.